travels. Take a small piece of thread and make it lay straight. Now take three old CDs. Use the cloth drying clips as shown so that CD stands of its own. Place a candle on the same straight line on one side. Light the candle now. Now see it through another end. You can see the flame of candle. Now move CD in the middle a bit from the thread. Try to see the flame from another end. You don't see the flame, right? Light always travels in a straight line. So when you move the middle CD, light's path was obstructed and could not travel to the third CD and thereby.